Good evening, everybody, and welcome to the first of the series of winter concerts. Thank you for coming, and we're really pleased to be performing for you tonight, and if you could please all rise for our national anthem. Before we get started, I just want to introduce myself. My name is Nina Lastly. I'm the director of this orchestra. Some of you may recognize me. I also teach at the middle school, so I have the pleasure of having some of these students all the way from 6th through 12th grade. So it's a really special job that I have. I get to see all these kids grow like this, musically and otherwise as well. So we did change the order of the program. We reversed the two pieces that we're performing. So the first one that we're going to perform is our holiday piece, and I'm going to let Alyssa introduce that.
Hi, my name is Alyssa. I'm a senior and the orchestra librarian, and I play the bass in the orchestra. The first selection of the orchestra portion of the concert is a classic holiday tune, Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. This jazz ballad is from the song written in 1943 by Hugh Martin and Ralph Blaine and introduced by Judy Garland in the 1944 MGM musical Meet Me in St. Louis. Frank Sinatra later recorded a version with modified lyrics. Our version was arranged by the composer and arranger, Calvin Custer. We hope you enjoy our performance and put you in a holiday mood.
Thank you.
shout outs here. Thank you to Friends of Music, for those of you that joined us for the family dinner. Friends of Music is a huge supporter of our program, and they sponsored the dinner. It was by C-Town, so thank you so much. Also wanted to thank our colleagues, both Mr. Foreman and myself. We have great colleagues, and all the sound equipment that you see, we're also live streaming and videotaping. None of that could happen without those guys, plus they helped out with the dinner. So that's Chris Siegel, Greg Hoyt, and of course, Evan Bellman. So thank you so much to those guys. And also thank you to our admin team, our whole admin team, especially Mr. Ryan and Fine Performing Arts Supervisor, Mr. Andrew Plaxow. Thank you so much. And now Aries is gonna introduce our final piece.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Aries, I'm a senior. I'm the president of this fine orchestra, and I'm also the co-concertmaster. Our orchestra has a leadership team. Members are recognized in your program. Our team meets monthly with Mrs. Lasley and discuss our repertoire choices, class policies, and brainstorm ideas to enhance everyone's experience in this class. Our final selection for this program is an arrangement of the first movement of the famous Brandenburg Concerto No. 4 by Johann Sebastian Bach. This piece was composed during the Baroque period and represents the popular music genre of the Baroque era, the Concerto Grosso, in which a group of soloists plays together with a small orchestra. The word grosso simply means large, for there are more soloists than was customary at the time, and the music tends to be more expansive. You will hear the keyboard switch from a lush piano sound from the previous piece to a harpsichord. The difference is sound and bow strokes, which will be easy for you to recognize along with the tonality of the music. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm Cameron Foreman, Mr. Foreman. I'm the new choir teacher. All my choir parents probably recognize me from Parents Square. I've been very popular there. So, I'm super excited to share with you our chorus this year. I do want to just echo the thank yous that already Ms. Leslie shared with you, and I just want to add also Ms. Roberta Collins, our accompanist, as well as we are going to be joined by not only a couple of our music teachers from the high school, but one of our orchestra members as well will be joining us for one of our songs. That's enough of me. You're here for them.
Inviting the audience to immerse themselves in its mesmerizing atmosphere. You will hear three soloists on the song, Eva, Nishira, and Yuji. Thank you.
Breath by Jeffrey Ames. Jeffrey Ames' composition, Let Everything That Hath Breath, is a celebration of life and the joy of music. With powerful choral harmonies and dynamic shifts, this piece encapsulates the exuberance of singing and the unity it brings. Each section brings a different kind of excitement that keeps the song interesting throughout. Written in the gospel style, the choir will be joined by Mr. Hoyt on the drums and Mr. Bellman on the bass to complete our sound in a lovely solo from Morales Torres.
Thank you.
choirs. Later in the melody ensemble itself and was the first music we learned together as a choir, we will be joined by a guest cellist from the orchestra, Joy Mentor.
Thank you again so much for coming and enjoying the concert and the encouragement. I'm super proud of them. I know Miss Leslie is super proud of them as well. Thank you again. You're free to enjoy the rest of your night and keep congratulating these people because they did awesome. Good work.